Hey guys, Tucker to be here. We're at Spiel. We're gonna do a quick store shopping today. We're at the local Spiel. I'm with Kieran right now because Dad is actually busy working on his job with some problems he has at his work. So yeah, so it's just me and her today. So tomorrow is a big trip, of course. So yeah, we're gonna eat at Wahlburgers tomorrow in St. Charles. So that's a good trip. Oh, they got Betty Shop. Look at that. Look. The giant clown. And they have the tombstones here, that's it, they just move some stuff around.
Where's your costume?
Oh, it's not here.
Okay.
I had to buy a separate post to it online. One of the things I bought here like a couple years ago, which was a bald cap, but I'll show you the costume when we get back in the car, but yeah. Oh yeah. Well, I have a picture of it on my phone, so yeah, it's good. And apparently he's not working well, which would be a good replacement type for hecklers, but apparently he's not here, so I'm not sure why they have to have it. Yeah, still, if he's not working. Looks like he broke. I think he was working fine a week ago, but now he's broken. I think he's still not because he keeps falling down. That's like that last week, too. And she's broken also. A lot of things are breaking down already, so that means they're gonna be inflatables in the theme soon. Luckily, it was a good time. Luckily, I did see heckles when last weekend at a couple stores. What you see here. Look at all this jewelry. Yeah. Pretty cool. By the way, if you haven't checked out my community tab from the other day, I did get the job at the Spiel store in Deerfield. If you remember that last video from last Monday, the store manager at the store really loved my Ghostface Spiel shirt and my hat with the Spiel logo on it. And then she asked me if I could work there, and I applied to the job, and I got the job. So yeah, I'll be working at the Spiel in Deerfield now, so that's good. And I'll probably be doing that next year too, if the manager is coming back to the store. And I also heard that the manager's name is Brenda. This is actually her first year working as a store manager on the Deerfield store's deal. And also she mentioned that the Gurney store I went to a bunch of times, and I went to that Gurney store a bunch of times, and she said that there were like two people who like to come to the Gurney store to do a lot of steal things there, and that went to security being in the front. Probably meant the same thing as Joel, yeah, so where they were checking receipts, but yeah. Like I mentioned before in the last video, but yeah. Yeah, so I'm not exactly sure what Spiel's gonna be in Deerfield next year, or if the manager's coming back to another store, but that's something I have to ask my manager about when I see her. I start working next Thursday from 6 to 9 p.m. mostly on Thursdays, some Tuesdays, but yeah. Probably working on pretty much every Tuesday and Thursday, but yeah, I hope. Probably should work on Halloween and on November 2nd and the day before Halloween, because those are like the most important times to work. I think the door's broken. The spider's broken. He's broken. He finally broke. And yeah, I'm gonna have to ask my manager about if, yeah, I work with Sister Line on Thursdays.
Time.
Yeah, I'm gonna test the manager if what's sort of gonna be in next year, if she's returning as store manager. But yeah, she looks like she's broken. Maybe she needs some head push down. No, it's not gonna work. That's just finally broken. Yeah, I'm looking at. Yeah. Look at this. It scared you.
It's so tall.
Thank you, old sunshine. Spice Girls. Yeah, my manager is currently on vacation now, so that's why I'm not working till next Thursday. So yeah. Not sure if I'm gonna what video footage I'm gonna get yet. I'm gonna have to figure that out. I might get to you, I'm not sure what I'm gonna get yet, but I have to figure that out, yeah. Alright, it takes a long time to reset, so we have to reset it. And this is gonna be copyrighted, of course, in this video, but yeah. This door is covering this. And I'm not gonna bring my tablet to work. I think I'm just gonna do video footage on my phone if I can. Yeah. I'm just gonna bring my tablet just to visit some stores around the area, but yeah. Watch this. Let's go back over here. Oh, that's a Timely Death from 2014. That's a classic animatronic death from the first year I visited Spirit like 9 years ago. When I was probably like, I think I was like 9 years old at the time, but yeah. The Foggy Skull Pile, still got a bunch of these stuff pads. You got a couple of them, I still have a ton of these traditional stuff pads. That's unsensual. She's scared. Did you see this one? Again, these always don't seem to work because of the shitty packaging, but yeah. Look at this. Why do you have a hook in your eye? This is the type of stuff we saw at Scary Perry's last weekend, or last Monday, I should say. I had a day off on Monday, so it wasn't really a weekend. But we got all the hanging things, they apparently move from here now, so that's interesting. It's a weeper with wings, you know what he says? So here we go. Oh. Oh! Help me! Sun style. What? Where are you killing, girl? You should always want to stop when I'm in the store. It's gonna be very tricky finding a more chicken than I would only find dad in the stores, but yeah. There's a chalk right there. I guess we can look at everything, I suppose. But yeah. Pretty soon we're gonna see those in favor set up in the Phoenix once they sell selling things or moving things up or something. the bat's broken, but he apparently jumps out his wings very fast, and these ghouls will be scared shitless when they try to activate it. But yeah, looks like these are on clearance. These are mini glasses of the jumping spider's book. It's supposed to pop up like this. Jumping spider is broken. They don't even know that it's broken because they don't come. They don't know as much as we do in the haunted community. But yeah. Yeah. There's the Monopoly Beetlejuice here. They got the Monopoly Spirit over there too. I bought that. I bought that Monopoly Spirit and Goody at the one down so when all the robberies happen and stuff. Sandworms. Okay. They got Leatherface here. He looks like he's doing good. The box is definitely in mint condition right there. His audio is so quiet. This is, yeah. And look, it's a purple mask. It's, what is a vintage ape mask? This Planet of the Apes for some reason. I don't know what that is supposed to be. Oh, this is from the Pennywise trilogy, Stephen King's It. Great. Oh, they got all the they got ghosts, but they do have all the side stuff here, so that's good. And they still have the one last Leatherface with the special box. It's been here for weeks, but yeah, still looks fine, but the box is fucking smashed up. A lot of these sites still have the tabs in them, which saves the battery before being activated, but yeah. They're all moving right now. Except for Leatherface. Ghostface got an arrow. A lot of these have dead batteries because the idiots will forget to turn them off, you know. I'm gonna have to do that on the job when I'm working, I guess, to save battery life. But yeah, I'm gonna have to keep an eye on that when I work. But you have, alright. By the way, the Spirit's last day is November 2nd, so, yeah, so that means, after that we have, like, a couple of weeks to get the store all cleared up and packed up before we close for the year, but yeah. I can work one of those days to have a clean up. Broken. But yeah, you got Oh, that one still works, but I don't think these two are in that great of a condition right now, so yeah. Come on, this is the 1977 Star Wars. Lucas film. Wow. Very cool right here. They got it's four masks in here, so yeah. Whee! They got a lot of things in here. They got the Flash, they got Gremlins, and all the good stuff, so yeah. Now this is, oh yeah. I haven't decided if I'm gonna dress up in my costume yet, but Spirit on Halloween, I'll do that, but yeah. Alright, there's what we've been talking about for the past couple of days, the inflatable dick, yeah. And then they got all these hats, yeah. I guess we're gonna look at the entire store since Karen wants to look. Well, I think this is actually our first time here this year, but yeah. Teletubbies, do you like the Teletubbies? Because there's no hole in the O for some reason where the red one is, but yeah. Do they have the Spirit outfit? That's what my biggest concern is. We saw it in the Vernon Hills, we bought it there. And I think it would be more on the front, I suppose, but yeah. Lots of costumes, no other accessories, yeah. Don't judge me, that's better on the armor because it's not. It's better. A step ladder, they got all the vintage stuff over here. Clueless, who's the mom of that movie? I own that VHS, so I remember it really well. Powerpuff Girls, that's based off the 2016 series that not a lot of people like, but yeah. Never seen it personally, but, you know, oh, look at this. Family Video, they shut down all those stores like a couple years ago, and they were like the last video store around until the whole industry just, of video stores just like shut down on its own. So that was a, streaming really ruined the video stores, and this actually, just today, this is coming out as of September 29th, 2023. This is actually Netflix's DVD service's last day, the DVD mail service. So yeah, I actually keep a couple of credit code in case it's store DVD. But yeah, I showed that in a World Cook video, so yeah, we'll go check that out. Sometime I'll do the other thing to it soon, but yeah. And other videos. Well, he's looking money sucking, so yeah. Yeah, streaming really did kill all the rental services, like even Netflix is shutting down. I think Redbox is still like the remaining one around the outside stores, but I'm not sure how long the last was in those paper DVD scams and stuff like that. They update the packaging for that, so yeah. But these are cool socks, but yeah. That's a cool costume. I think I actually wore one of these one year for Halloween. That would be cool to wear too, but yeah. And I think the South Park stuff is somewhere. I think that's the Monsters Inc. stuff right over here. They got the cat, the scale cat, and they still got the hot hats too, so that's surprising me. Yeah. Wait, there is a Hocus Pocus Winfred statue. And then, there's the South Park costumes. They got the inflatable car, and the inflatable kid, they got the Halloween costume, and there's a cool logo right there. Interesting stuff here, so yeah. Especially that thing you just saw, SpongeBob costumes. Like the Krusty Krab outfit because it's a workshop, but yeah. Wait, that cast, what would this be a workshop? You got the, haven't seen any Out the Clown stuff lately. I haven't seen the mask or any so that because I've probably been passing by it too much, but yeah. You got the Bloody Chucky knife bags for cross body bags, whatever they are called. I forget what they are called actually, but yeah. Oh, I think this is what they might have the outfits. Well, I want a Spirit branded shirt. No, this is Trick or Treat. What is the Spirit branded shirts and stuff like that? Other things like that. I'm in the corner of the store now, trying to find Spirit branded shirts. This is something I gotta get used to when working, but yeah. Oh, I think I found the way here. But I don't see the costume here, so yeah. Always check your candy. Wait, that's still Trick or Treat. What am I looking at? This store, a lot of stores can have those slabs differently, depending on what the size is, but yeah, that's the most tricky thing about looking for Spiel costumes in the store, but yeah. And then, yeah, I want to make this video so long, this is going to be like a nice video, but yeah. We're only going to like three places today, so yeah. Alright, Tombstone's over there, they got rid of all the animatronics at the front, but yeah. Selling a lot of them, the store's been doing very well. They got this open box of a acid pipe from Killer Clowns from Outer Space, but yeah. And then you got all the the Halloween wife is over here. The Beetlejuice is over there. Yeah. Got all the plush toys. That Halloween wife. They got all the good stuff here, all the free blankets. They got some pet costumes and stuff. Some bags. Some pop figures, some jewelry, and some carving kits. You got the keychains and the stickers and the other types of fun things over here. There's the Wednesday Dog crossbody bag, like the Elder Beelman bag at the beginning. Remember that store? Oh, we have to check out the mask still, but we got all the horror costumes here. Not, at least the kids' costumes? I'm not sure. Those are the kids' costumes. Not sure about these. Wait, we missed something over here. Yeah. We got sunglasses. I already have a pair of number one sunglasses, so I think we're good with those. Don't see anything at the moment, so wait. Those are like the fiery ones, but they're kind of massive kills. But yeah. Oh, look at these eyelashes. They got a lot of, oh, look at that. The tattoo. I think those are fake, by the way, but yeah. Spider webs eyelashes. They got some makeup here. Oh, the wigs, look, that's like a Donald Trump wig right there, look at that, there's gonna be a lot of hate for that, but whatever. Yeah, they're the 80s looks right there. What is the one I bought last year? Somewhere over here. I don't see it at the moment, but, yeah. That would do it. Alright, these are all the girls' wigs. They have more girl wigs than they do guy wigs, but yeah. Oh, there it is right there. That's what I bought last year. I can see myself in the mirror right there. The makeup, they got the fake vampire blood over there. And then they got the butterfly wings and the socks and this other accessories. Mix and mash. Angel devil. Look. What am I looking at here? Is this a pornography? Well, there's already better one here. We've already seen that already. So yeah. Right there. Alright, we're gonna go back to the. There's some more hanging things over here, but yeah. Alright, this is where they have the masks and the fake weapons and all this stuff.
Okay.
Alright. Here's the masks. They got some of these staffs here. Like the staff! These are the fake weapons. Look at this. Something you see in Saw or something like that. The new movie's coming out. We'll go watch it. What is this? It looks very weird. They got this alien mask here. They got all. Oh, they got the white up ones here. So, a lot of these tabs are still in. Oh, that one works. But... I like the neon colors on them. I think they're pretty cool. I'm not sure what a button is for this way. It's hiding right behind here. Yeah. But. Look at that. I think this is new for this year. Same thing with this. Oh, this is a wacky mole clown. Dude, they have nozzles on me. That's my concern. Yeah. But there's the nun. We got a nun for you right there. So yeah. And there's the grandma right there. And the freaky foam clown that looks a lot like some sort of clown character from Super Mario Logan. And they got the Sweet Dreams clown mask right there. Smiley face, isn't that cute? There's a guy. Uncle Bobby, a clown right there. Freaky foam clown, that's the generic name. That's cute. I see you. That's you, so cute. I want to kiss you right now. Old man mask, that helps. Bingo, the grumpy baby mask. They got the. Is that what my great grandpa looks like? Undead zombie. That's also cute. The sound stalker. A cool little alien mask. And then they got some skull right here. It's facing the other way, apparently. Oh, there's a grandma right there. That's what my great grandmother. Alright. Here's the skull. You got the flesh creature. I think this is what we saw up here somewhere. Desert Raider. You got. Oh, there's a Jay the Killer. That's Jay the Killer. That's actually Jeff the Killer. Why would you put Jay right there? That's what David C. always pronounces it as, but yeah. And that clown mask is awesome. I'm not going to be the fucking idiot. I'm putting it off. I think the other side is turned off at this point right now. I'm not sure if I can reach up to that pumpkin right now, but it looks really cool, whatever it is. Found another hairband for my leg. Look, there's a loving creepy bear. There's a robot. And then we got some really cool, aliens and skulls or zombies, whatever they are. They look very weird, but they are very cool. Wasn't that cute? The vintage bunny. It's the Easter bunny. It's finally Easter again. It's also cute. The Jolly Wally mask. Then they got the Ice Wake Waiter. Oh, look at this. Very cute also. This is Dingus. We shouldn't make this video too long, so we should wrap up here. They got hats, they got some skeletons here. Skeleton keys, not the ones they have a charm, but those are the actual skeleton keys. You got, oh look, there are some inflatables. Pretty sure we're gonna see a lot of this in the themes, probably in the next few weeks. Or right up to the store's close, but yeah. Alright, kids' costumes, well, I'm gonna get a lot of hate because there's a lot of cringy, babyish stuff here for the kids to wear on Halloween. Yeah, we're gonna get to it. A lot of pornos here and other things like that. Alright. This popular thing for this year, also very porno-ish. Oh, look at this, it's a police outfit. Look how cheap that plastic is. Who's gonna be really gonna be a police officer when seeing that? I don't think anyone would. Oh, they got the ghost face and they got the Jack Skellingtons and they got the Chuckies and everything like that. They got the trick-or-treats and they got the Hocus Pocus, yeah. And then they got oh, this is the Descendants right here. Who's seen that movie? I don't think I'll be interested in seeing that movie. And of course, you always get treated with a lot of bullshit here with all this shitty Disney puts of stuff. And then you got the buoy that's also very popular. It's even got its own suction. Look at that. Look, cows. Is this one of George Collins' best movies? Because I think it was. Oh, this Monsters, Inc. And they got The Incredibles, and they got all the... Adam's Family, Gremlins, Ghostbusters, a lot of classic stuff over here. The baby costumes, and put some toddlers. But then they got the Paw Patrol. All kids love that movie. Like, they started that. And when the parent just, like, goes crazy by buying a whole truck full of Amazon boxes of full of Paw Patrol merchandise by trying to max out his bank account and everything like that. But yeah, I think that's it. I covered the entire store, so yeah. Trickle pretty much done here, but they got Monster High because Monsters are so fucking high on crap. But yeah. Are we ready to go? But Avatar is cool. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Alright, I think we're gonna go to Pound Town next, so we'll see you there. Alrighty, he was spewing the Pound Town. We're gonna get the Petco too, by the way. So yeah, that's next door. And yeah, we'll see how late they're open. Let's go to Spirit first. Just the smaller setup right here. Yeah.
There
you go. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
That was
so
nice.
Motion lawyer. Yeah, from Mars Attacks. I've been seeing hecklers at two stores so far, and I haven't seen how many of any of these stores. All the ones I've been going to have hecklers, but yeah. Look at this, I keep forgetting to film up here, but yeah. Not sure if it had an island view, but I don't know if I would really see the wall or something like that. It's the pad. Oh, they put gold on here, okay. This may have been empty at one point, and the deck of my ghost would have been empty, so they got rid of him. I made this sort of noise here. Alright, there's a spear of shields over there. Gotta see if I can find those skeleton crew outfits. That one seems to work well, but it's kind of faced a weird way, but yeah. Better face. Moving to the back of the store, as you can see right here, we're gonna have a potion right now. There's Darling Dolly, they got a box of her right there. No, I think they don't have one here, so yeah. Ava. Wonder if he still works. Can they fix those damn step pads? Emmeline. Something strange is going on in the side of this over here. But that's new, the dog one. What is the heck? Why isn't this just wide packaging? I don't get it, it's almost ice. Alright, I got this sound effects box here. Man, this store is definitely so fucking cold. It feels like it's the winter in here. Especially where I'm at right now, it's very cold. And I feel like I'm in the winter, it's the winter in here because it's like so freezing. I feel like it's below zero in the store. So sorry for because it's been abandoned for quite some years besides the spirit stores coming in here and how we're sitting and stuff. This probably been a party city or maybe just one was in these floors here, but yeah. You tell that they used to have the vital walls in the middle, but they took this out and had more for the Venus to the back. You can tell that was a just bottom. Maybe this was party city because of these floors here, but yeah. I don't know, I'm not exactly sure what this actually used to be, but yeah, it's been abandoned for so long, I just forget what it used to be. It's been abandoned for so long. Interesting right there. Can I get any good window shots here? Sort of, yes. I see some aprons back there. That's where we keep ours when we work, but yeah. Yo, I should get the ticket home. We just leave it at the store. You remember this song?
Is that the song where I got torn off from the one store that was in Skokie that's not even there anymore? It's,
yeah. That one video where I started acting very crazy and shit like that. Seems like a proper song to experience. It's much more louder in that video. I actually did the actual video, but it's much more quieter in here, so you're not really here well, especially all this stuff going on. But you'll be able to tell what it is when you watch that video, so go check it out. One of the first videos I posted to the channel, so yeah. That's cute.
Cute.
Again, we're seeing a lot of these in the theme soon when they start getting rid of some stuff. Yeah. Oh, look, these are fire hazards here, so this could have lead to house fires and the air gonna come to kick out of the house when you see the house is a big old mess, but yeah. Wait, you're gonna have to turn it off, but what are we doing here? Wait, this movie's like a year old. Why do they still have merchandise for this movie? I don't understand. I think we're gonna see some way this again, so yeah, it's old news here. I'm not sure why you still started, but I don't think these are on clearance, but I'm not sure why you saw them. Well, Toy Story's still going on, but not this movie, but yeah. Alright. You know, you're right there, but yeah. Oh yeah, this is the private movie this year.
You see our skeleton hanging outside the door?
Oh yeah, I did. Alright. We got all of the costumes here. Wait, we have to check out the middle. What am I doing in the costumes? Oh, we did that the last time. We don't want to spend time doing it here. Why does he look like that? This is that like Mickey Mouse right there or something? Again, these always get the batteries always out, so all these idiotic people trying to weave stuff to an island wasting the battery is what you will be doing because you don't even know what they're even doing, so yeah. Oh yeah, this is definitely very high class. Some people see at your local near Marcus Hope, they had Halloween decorations, but yeah. They quickly sold out of the Haunted Mansion, so I was dying pissed about that because they were so expensive that maybe if I could get some sort of discount since I would get them. Why would you pay that much money for a pack of free size suppers? Now they're all sold out, we're out of luck because we're fucked this time because we can't really get them anymore. I want to see if we can order them, I want to some sort of discount, but yeah. I'm not sure, wait, this book. The goo got dried out or something like that. Wait, what the fuck? It broke. Now this is just a waste of money now. Look at that. Can we fill off? I'm not gonna find out if I try to do that, but yeah. Look at that, blue. Wow. Someone does Pikachu on the side of the store over there, so yeah. What is that? What the fuck is going on back there? Yeah, go find out what's going on. What's the other side? Trying to play along with the mask over there. Alright. Hey, wait, there is a. Mom did not like this. I think it's cute, but yeah. Aren't those cute? Wait. They're playing the Beach Boys here. Hopefully this works. So yes, good enough it does, yeah. Goody two shoes, yes it does. Then shake, Noah. Shake it all the time. Ooh, what the Oh shit!
Wow.
this animatronic always breaks, so yeah. where the unicorn or the unicorns are going. What the fuck is going on over there? Alright. Oh my goodness. Look what we came across. The shitty Tinkerbell. Oh, what the fuck do we have here? Look at all this. Why do they have all this here? You know what I say always, all the time? When the year 2042 comes, that's when you see Conan Kids Explorer or Galacticus Explorer, so I should technically be calling about. Let's try this again, like, when 2042 comes, you should be seeing Galacticus Explorer movie merchandise here. That's the shitty poster stuff, but yeah. Alright. That movie's gonna be so big, there's gonna be like merchandise everywhere. Even McDonald's having this, I have the licensed toys at that time, but yeah. And it's all the money I directed the film at the time, so that will happen. That didn't happen, yeah, I should be seeing stuff already so soon, yeah, but yeah, it will happen in the next second, and we're gonna get to that point. All right, and they got the operation. What is this? This is a nightlight of Jack Skellington's head. That's interesting. So it's a lot more bigger than it was before, but yeah. They got the Haunted Mansion mask. Dad is looking everywhere for those, and he finally bought one. All right. Yeah, okay. They just threw that unicorn, that rainbow thing already. Is this the Rainbow Monkey live action movie or something like that? Alright. They just left it here on the floor. I like drinking a poison. I'm gonna be pissed. The guys, one of the guys over there's got the spirit branded shirt from over at the stand or whatever, but yeah. Where'd the can go? Alright. Straw Man seems to be a little popular than Alaska, I suppose, but yeah. Where's Karen? Not sure where she is. Wonder what Dad's going on with work. Got inflatable costumes here. Okay, we don't. I don't understand what you're actually saying, though, but yeah. Look at this. This is like something you see I didn't even mark, so you can see my face on it, dude. That's how valuable it is. Oh, this is a color song, okay. where did she go? Of course you have to be treated by the battle one, yeah, one and a fable penis is somewhere over there too, but yeah. Oh yeah. I know it's teen ninjas over there or something like that. You get the joke. Oh my god, hey! They have the inflatable penis somewhere over there, but those people like...
You guys be this and I'll be the grandma chasing you guys.
They were grandma's in the hospital now, so yeah. Do they have the president's mask here? Where is she? She was probably in the front or something like that, but yeah. Let's try scaling her if I can find her. Where did she go? She's already hiding somewhere, I show so. What's going on? Walking around in circles and still trying to find her, she kind of disappeared on me. Probably a different way, finally. There goes the clown guy over there. Oh, is that her over there? Are you looking at all of it? I can't find her. I see her. Yes! I got you. Yeah, I'm ready to go. Alright, we gotta go to back though, yeah. That was good. That's not that bad. I've won slow last week, yeah.
Hey guys, I'm so nerdy. Well, that's me, Holly, in a new store I've never been into before. We gotta check out those back feet here. Look at this. Oh, that's creepy. I wonder what this is. What if I do both at the same time? That might mean not, but that's not a small name. Let's do it.
And for a word from our sponsors.
Good evening. We are here for a very important cause. Saving recess. That's our time to play and have fun, to pretend we're giant robots or dig to China in the sandbox. So call the Kids Next Door hotline now to pledge your support to save recess. Schools, oh, they're trying to keep us inside, to brainwash us and into eating our vegetables, making us wash our own underwear, making us help to...
Number five here. You're doing it again.
All right, guys, that was something. We're gonna check out Petco now. This could be very interesting because, yeah, they got some Halloween costumes and stuff in there. What, the clothes?
I don't
know. No, the clothes are 8. What time is it now?
I have no idea. What time is it?
Let me check. It's 7:38, so we still have a little bit of time.
Okay.
All right, we're in the store. We got some costumes here, looks like. Okay, there's all these, these are not Halloween stuff. They don't even have much Halloween stuff here at all, but just that little section right over here. This is a little table. We'll be eating out here pretty quickly, so yeah. It is a big store. They got all these outfits here and stuff, yeah. I think that's gonna do it. So yeah, look at the SpongeBob houses are here. But I think that's gonna do it for the shopping show, so I think it's coming along with me.
Oh,
and I was. Oh, you want to buy something?
I don't know. What?
I guess I'm not done yet.
That's off. Okay. This is not up yet.
She's not up?
Oh,
gosh.
Seriously?
Ask for assistance. I wonder what this over here is. Those are plants and stuff.
Alrighty. Okay.
Bye. Well, I guess what are we? Are we gonna go to 7-Eleven?
Yeah. Basement.
Oh. Why am I showing that?
Basement man.
Alright.
Well, maybe Target, 7-Eleven.
Somewhere. What are you looking for?
A taste for root beer.
Oh, we can probably find that at Target.
Wanna try?
Yeah, it's right over there. So let's go over there. Okay, so we're gonna make one more extra stop here at Target because Kieran's looking for a little bit, and I could get like a little drink there too. And I'd also be interested to look at more Halloween stuff there too, but I don't think they had everything set up last time we were over there, so yeah. Okay, maybe look at some movie deals and maybe some other toys and stuff, but yeah. We should make this quick. It's kind of getting late. I have to still eat dinner and figure out what me and Dad have to eat for dinner tonight, so yeah, let's try to make this quick, okay? Alright. I think Dad texted me right now. I should just respond. Here's a new salon that just opened up recently. People are getting the hair done. Well, they got wine
drink.
In there.
No, it looks like a flavored drink.
A flavored drink, yeah. Okay. Alright. Those five below. They got Halloween stuff here too, but we already been here already. Yeah, there's some Halloween stuff at five below. We already run in there. It looks like the line is very big too. Look at that. It looks okay. Okay, here's Target. So we'll go see if I can find some root beer or some, Sprite or something like that. I think they have, we can look for root beer. I think they have, I don't know if they have any in the fridges, but we can look in the drink aisle. Yeah. Bad one, we almost went over there. I remember how I've been talking to you about that lately. Well, that, there it is. I think you should get the joke right now if you watch my channel for a while. Oh! What do we see here? Oh, what's the wow of us? Oh, what's the wow of us? We don't want to get into that. No, we don't. No, we don't. I said we don't want to fucking get into that, okay? Someone's like trying to call like Spider-Man up here, but we're trying to find the root beer. That's Halloween right there, so we'll look at that also. There's some pumpkins. We gotta find where the soda is. Yeah, look at those signs, you know? We got Nutella here. Some sauce here. Some fried sauces here. Oh my god. Here's some drinks. Like, there's alcohol here, but where's the soda? I think it's coming up. Oh, Dad texted me. Hang on a sec. Okay, so I think we found out where the soda is. I think it's back here, right next to Halloween, so we're on a good start here. Well, if we're gonna look for root beer, let's find it. Oh, I think I see some root beer already. So what do you like?
All I see here is A&W root beer.
They have little bottles of it.
Little bottles?
Sometimes they have those.
Not just, I don't, looking for bottles, I don't see it. Wait, there's some.
There's those. Ooh, look. This might be good.
Oh, yeah, I want those.
Yeah, I think so.
Wait, I think those will go that way. There we go.
All right.
And then the Halloween stuff's right next door. We can look at that also. And I also want to see what movie dudes have here, too. They've been really... Oh, yeah, you shouldn't, yeah. You want to go pick one up? I can meet you here, yeah. Alright, they got the ghost here. You gonna go buy him? Alright, you got this pumpkin, or just, wait. Okay. Oh, look, you have this tombstone, yeah. Oh, this mummy's doing, I haven't seen this before. And they got the pumpkin, they got this gargoyle here. Wow, I should have had a movie mouth. It's just, that is just a waste for how much money. $35, kind of a waste for $35, but yeah. That's cool. And they got some little shovel horse plants up there. There's a bundle right here. Well, that just lights up, okay. Very cool. Oh, look how tall this animatronic is. We've seen this before. There's a button right here. Wow, the audio is so quiet. You can barely hear it. Oh, yeah, you gotta remember the button. Oh, it's unplugged. Now we have one left. Wow. That's why so, oh, we saw that last one over here. And the audio is not even working, so that's kind of strange. But you see, this arm's still got a missing. This skeleton's got a missing arm. Oh, it's back up at the top for some reason. I feel like that's gonna fall apart too. That's probably why this one fell apart. You see, it's spinning. It's still down somewhere. I don't know where she's got to. Someone probably saw it, so that's not good for the business. Well, I should tell you a funny story while here. I tried turning on one of the cameras in the back of the electronic section just to take a look at it, and then accidentally one of the alarms was turned off. That's why I was thinking I was going to steal something, but no, I was actually in the back of Target. Oh. Where the cameras are. I tried turning on the camera to look at it, but then it was kind of loose in the little security thing, so the alarm went off and no one stopped it.
Oh no.
Yeah. I don't know why we've seen that. I don't want to see that. Again, what is all this frozen stuff doing everywhere? I should be seeing anywhere. In fact, I think one of my classmates is going to be dressing up as a frozen character for this Halloween. We do not want to have to get into any of that there. Yeah. This one looks very weird because of its hook kind of in a weird shape, but yeah. What happened to you, man? I like to change the colors, that's cool. There's some food over there, as you can dress up as a Halloween costume. Oh, you got the. Oh, there's a loop. Yeah, those are perfect.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Actually, I think I'm good right now, so yeah. If we were going to 7-Eleven, then I probably would buy some, but if we're going to Target, then I'm fine. Mm-hmm. Oh, I got the wrong one. Well, that's Down in the Dead right there, but it's Target style, the modern version of Target style, but yeah. They had old ones in the past, I believe, like the classic Jimmy style, but this is a more modern style. Oh, the bowl coin, that's cool. More modern style version from Target. I don't even know if that's Jimmy, that's probably like Pan Asian or something, like animatronics or something. Okay, look at his face. This is what a real ghost looks like. Mom's terrified of this. But why do I see this stuff misplaced in the Halloween? I don't, it makes no sense. Oh yeah, they are. Look at those neon lights. I like those. Yeah. Okay. We already looked at that, so, wait, there's pumpkins over there? Oh yeah, we already looked at this too, so let's go over here. Look at this, this is interesting, it's a Call of Duty 4 eyeballs. Look at the very cheap eyeballs, by the way, fall apart easily. Those are very cheap ping pong balls, because I can do it, but yeah. They don't have the haunted house here, but I don't know if I want to buy it anyway.
Hello, you have reached the 50 hours.
Shut up, lady. Will you shut up, lady? Damn, the thing that was supposed to hold is a crack, so it can't even hold the thing anymore. That's a waste of money.
Collect gold from the grave.
I bought that last time. Well, first trip I bought it. Not sure if we've seen this yet. Interesting. I like how the wag is tail or cock or something like that. Yeah. Let's see a better looking one.
I know who you are.
I sure you do, yeah. This looks like that voice recorder goes from Big Lots, but that's what it really does. Eyeballs. The sweat's on already, at least barely. Cute. That's a loud speaker on a low high quality. I like that. Much better than the other one on the other aisle being in his mouth. Is that really $10 or is it misplaced? I don't think it's really $10. But it would be a bargain if it was, but yeah. And they used to be movies in this corner here, but now it's just books. So I guess movies are not really starting to shrink. The downside is the movie section of Target now. It's kind of very different now than it used to be, but yeah. Same thing with the CDs and vinyls too. The downstairs, and there's some bear stuff over there. Oh, well, we have more Halloween stuff over here, so let's go look at it. Oh, look. Why is this misplaced? And this is a year-old movie, so it's kind of out of the picture now. Wait, are we going to crash? It feels like we are, because that's what we're here. Oh, wait, I don't know if we've seen this before. Let's take a look. I like how it lights up. Is this like the spirits, I suppose? Oh, kind of, yeah. Pretty cool. That's how much is it? I'm not sure. This place, I don't know if it gets that much anyway. We got some pumpkins and there's some candy somewhere, I believe. Where can go? Did she dish on me again? Store's big. We can't play a lot like this no more. Kind of feel embarrassed filming the movie section by myself, but where could she be? Did she really head to the front? I'll look at the movies real quick and then we're going. I can't deal with this no more.
Why?
We made it here, so we're gonna look at some new movies. I already saw new movies. There's some music there. Look. Elemental came out. Maybe I'll get that. I'm not sure yet. The Ruby Gilman. Never seen that movie. I'm not sure why it's got so bad reviews. I'll probably get the Spider-Man at some time. I want to get it. Probably on early Black Friday or something. Not much else. Interesting. Coco, you really have that still when that movie's like 5 or 6-ish years old or something like that. But yeah. CDs. It's all they have at the CDs. Books. That's the camera that kind of got me. The light, the sounds well very loud, you know. There's a Blu-ray. Oh no, these are vinyls. What am I saying? These are vinyls. I think this is all they got for the CDs. All they got for the vinyls over here and over there. Unfortunately, it's all what this is more for me. So, unfortunately, this is all they got for the DVDs. Very disappointing, but yeah. Wow, this is all they have. What a downfall for Target. It's just downsized the movie quick from just this, but yeah. Alright. Oh yeah, well I was trying to find it, I was looking at the movies. Well yeah, I think we're done here, so yeah. This is the offer I was talking about, this is the pigeon, but this is the wonderful Conan Kissick store, but yeah.
Oh, why can't the pigeon drive the sleigh?
I don't know, you should read a book, I still have to get it at some point, but yeah. Alright, well, I guess this wraps up this video then, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be a big day for sure.
Oh, yeah?
We're going to be eating at the Wahlburgers tomorrow in St. Charles.
You're kidding.
Yeah, Mom, we went to the restaurant. I thought the food was pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Mom really likes that restaurant because she really likes the Wahlburg family and watching the Wahlburgers
and stuff. Well, yeah, it's Marky Mark Wahlberg.
Yeah.
His brother, right?
Yeah.
Donnie Wahlberg's wife is from St. Yeah. Charles, right?
Yeah, I think they're both from St. Charles. And Mom?
No, Wahlbergs are from, like, Boston.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Mom is in Thailand now, so she won't be able to come with us, unfortunately. But it's just me and my dad eating there tomorrow.
So what What's your favorite burger there?
I like the chicken there, yeah. You want to look at the candy? Yeah, let's look at the candy.
Yeah.
So I guess we're not completely done yet, but
no.
We should be kidding.
What's your favorite burger at the Walmart?
I like the chicken.
Oh, chicken.
Oh, there's Spider-Man on the TV right there.
Where? Oh, cool.
They're all playing the same thing.
That's awesome. Right?
Yeah. We should get heading back home soon because I still have to eat dinner. It's kind of getting late right now, so yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I still have to get dinner. I haven't even prepped and I haven't been dinner yet, so yeah.
Oh, did Dad go out and get something to eat yet for you guys?
We have to plan it out, so I have a thing about what he has in mind, yeah. We'll probably get when we get back home, but yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. Oh, my God.
All right, so I think we're going to be finding some candy because she wants to take some to the school she works at, but yeah. What candy do you have here?
Not mint. Mints are gross.
Mints.
What is this? Just
Kit Kats? Kit Kats, yeah.
Something more, just
Dad texted me again. Let's see what he has to say. Oh, ask me if I want Burger King. Okay, I have Burger King, so yeah, we're having Burger King, I guess, tonight. So yeah, we'll probably get out before, or maybe if Dad's at home at the time, I get back, I could probably stay for you for a little bit. I want him to know.
Okay, a lot of Reese's cups.
I'm not sure when he's planning going out to get dinner, but yeah, I'll ask him once I'm done with the video.
Gummy bears, more Reese's.
Yeah, I'm gonna need the key to get in. I don't have the keys, yeah.
Oh, you can chill at our house.
Yeah.
He'll probably beat us back, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I love Almond Joy.
Oh, yeah, Almond Joy.
Yeah.
Milk Duds.
Ew, those are gross.
Me and my dad don't like them. You're right, Dad. Sweet. Again.
You don't like many sweets, though. What chocolates do you like?
I do eat Kit Kats sometimes.
Kit Kats, yeah.
And Hershey bars sometimes too, yeah.
Yeah.
I eat Twizzlers often too, and Starbucks.
And what else?
Starbucks and Twizzlers.
Oh, okay.
Are we almost done at Target? Dad's asking.
Yeah, we're almost done. I probably won't get anything.
All right. Not finding any good candy?
I don't know. Maybe you can get some
books. Maybe you can get those?
That's a lot, though.
Yeah.
I should steal from my kids. What do you think?
Yeah. Got Pez dispensers here. Oh my goodness, seeing it this everywhere, it's like crazy. Seeing this.
Pumpkin.
Oh, look! What is the open bag? And people can just take out free candy, put it in the pockets, that's crazy.
Yeah, I think so, yeah. Twix, ghoulish.
And then the alarm's got.
Oh, would you eat this?
Twix.
Green?
Wow. Then once you put that candy in the pocket, the alarm's gonna sound and they're gonna have to do a security check on you.
Yeah, you get in trouble.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Almond Joy.
Almond Joy is better than regular Joy. I forget how the commercial goes,
but
yeah.
You have the nuts in there.
I forget how to.
I just got the almonds. Why don't you get a bag of these and just plain chocolates? What do you think?
Plain chocolate, I guess so, yeah.
Hershey's?
Hershey's, yeah. There's some Hershey's right here.
Yeah. How many are in there?
Let's just say.
Should say somewhere, usually,
yes. Should say, yeah. It's kind of hard to see here. 130, that's calories.
Yeah.
Very strange, not finding any. Like,
on the back, it says how many servings. Let's see. Serving size, 2 pieces, about 11 servings per container. So there's 22 pieces in there.
That's math. I can't do math right now. I had some drinks.
Yeah. All right. That's good. Hershey's and Mounds.
Okay, so that's what we're going to be getting?
No. You know what? Maybe I'll wait till after Halloween and get that candy.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Lots of candy here. Oh, those dots? How's those dots like?
I think so. Dots, Skittles.
Yeah.
Starburst. What else?
Lots of candy here. Popular for Halloween. Fun size.
Snickers.
Snickers. The white, the peanut butter on that. Probably saving the tricks too, probably.
Nice.
M&M's got Reese's and
yeah.
Three Musketeers. Dad really likes those. I think M&M's and Skittles are like two knockoff brands. Yeah, they have two Skittles over there. They got some M&M's over there.
Yeah. Let's just get the Hershey's.
Yeah, let's just get those, yeah. Dad texted me again. I have to get on my phone again for the 1 millionth time.
Ooh, those are good. Did you ever try those?
Oh, yeah.
Pretzels and Reese's.
Oh, yeah. I never tried those.
Yeah.
Let's see. He says he'll get the food to leave the door unlocked and go in, and it says he'll come in. We should get going before someone swaps the house. But he says Dad says he'll leave the door unlocked. And he's gonna go leave now. He's gonna leave the door unlocked, so I can just walk in. So yeah.
We'll tell him if he wants, he can just come over to our house and when your dad gets back you can go.
Well, he says I can come in when I get back, so yeah. He said he's gonna leave the door unlocked so I can go in when I get back, so yeah. Alright. So yeah, we're gonna go to the self checkout or regular checkout?
Regular checkout, yeah.
Regular checkout or self checkout? What do you think?
Self checkout.
Oh yeah, it's worth filming, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah.
Video's all you want, so let's wrap up. Whose thing is it?
Tom Petty.
Oh, Tom Petty, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Wait.
Oh, look.
You really like Train, don't you? Oh, well, nice. They got all the good songs.
We had like Milla Cinnamon Super.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah. Hi. Right, where'd she go? Yeah, where'd she go? We don't want to leave the door unlocked for too long, unless we don't want the wobbles getting in, especially at this time of night, but yeah.
Yeah.
It looks like the self checkout line's very long, but I'm not sure.
It goes quickly,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
We'll be okay.
Hopefully, we won't be here for too long. Yeah, it's all the way back there, so yeah. This is Caroline's couch right here.
Aww.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
Where the kids can sit in this here, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Look at these nice straps here. They're comfortable. Got the soft edge surface, you know.
Yeah.
They notice on my camera, I got the camera right over there, so.
Yeah.
Like I said, it's right there, so yeah.
Alright, let's pay. You want to check out?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Do I scan these for you?
I'm gonna scan them. Like,
yeah.
You have to hold it up a little bit higher and then move it around so it gets the scan code.
Do you want to do it?
There it goes. I'm putting the bag. Yeah. And that.
And then where's the
scan code? It's usually like on.
On the bottom. There you go.
Awesome.
Just a little heavy. So
okay.
Hey, pay?
Uh-huh.
Hey, wait.
Skip.
We gotta do card.
Oh, yeah. Different.
Seat. We got our seat.
See you again soon. Yeah. There. Good.
Okay.
Awesome.
Here you go.
Thank you.
There's a pumpkin right there. All right. That is it for this video today. I think we're seeing it in a kind of long video, but yeah. Alright, we're gonna be back tomorrow. I'm not sure if I'm gonna film at the Wahlburgers, but maybe or maybe not, I don't know. But it is during our Halloween trip, so yeah. Alright, thank you for shopping with me today. We're gonna see you tomorrow. Bye. Here's the one more unexpected stop. We have to go to the Dollar Tree, find Karen some glasses, so yeah.
We have to bring to work,
and we're gonna look at the Halloween stuff while you find those, so yeah.
There you go.
I could go to. Oh no, we already did Five Below. I already saw what they have. Maybe I'll go to Five Below if I work here really quickly. Yeah. But that'll be a last stop. We don't want to spend too much time here. It's already getting late. A lot of the same stuff you've seen already here, so yeah. Always very quiet in the store. Wait, this is what they have. Yeah. No, I don't know if I want to go to Five Below now, so yeah. Not sure how late they'll open. But we can definitely try. Can you meet me at Five Below?
What?
I was talking to my friend.
Here.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm right there.
Okay, Five Below. Let's take a look what we got in here. I wonder how late they'll open. It's... I'll open tonight. Okay, we have some time, I guess. We got the candy here, some makeup and stuff like that, some wigs, false shirts, a lot of same stuff here, but yeah. Oh look, we got some lights here. Doesn't seem to work now again, apparently. Oh yeah, those clowns. Okay. I think I'm done here. I'm not seeing too much else. There's a lot of new stuff. I want to see some video videos. Interesting, like, some skeletons and other socks over there, right there. Going back to Dollar Tree, I think she might be still in the store. I think she's paying right now, so yeah. Something on the ground. Alright, I think we're ready to go now, so yeah.
Alright.
Okay, that really does it for this Halloween trip. Very weird and wild one today. So yeah, alright, I think we're seeing you. See you guys later. Goodbye.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.
But what a blend power timer. That's my eye doctor over there. You missed it, but there it is.